His opponent, from Huntington Beach, California, weighing in at 282 pounds, Samoa Joe!
Samoa Joe called himself a force of nature earlier tonight, and he reminded Roman Reigns of this very important fact, that in two meetings, Roman Reigns has never defeated Samoa Joe. Joe said the third time will be a charm tonight because it gets him to SummerSlam. Do you think, Corey, Joe has Roman Reigns' number?
If I'm forced to give you a yes or no answer, yes, Cole. I believe Samoa Joe has Roman Reigns' number. I don't believe there's any way Roman Reigns defeats Joe the way that Joe's been on a warpath.
Bugger?